Welcome to my Korean apartment. This is mine and my husband's apartment in Seoul, South Korea. We moved in June, so it's been about 2 months now, and in that time, we've been really trying to make this into our space, kind of make it into the home that we always had kind of expectations for. Going into it, the style we wanted was quite minimalist. Modern and clean, and the color theme is very neutral. White, gray, black, gold and pink. We had these inspiration photos that we loved the look of, but this is a rental, so you're quite limited in like what you can do. I made a video when we first moved in and showed you the space completely empty. So now we're going from that to where we are right now. So let's get started. This is the area that you walk into when you first come into the apartment. Most Korean apartments do have a little space like this when you come in to take your shoes off. And this one is actually separated to the rest of the apartment with this door. This is where we keep both of our golf bags. Honestly, it's not the best looking, but it's fine. I would rather it here than somewhere else in the rest of the house. So this is the storage for that. We also have all these cupboards in this space, which is so good. This apartment just in general has loads of storage space, which is amazing. This one is for all of our shoes. It's funny. I was quite skeptical that we would fill this up, but we have filled the entire thing with our shoes. And this one is for all types of storage. A lot of different stuff, but a lot of things that you can grab just before leaving the house. You've got umbrellas, you have a row of hats, a row of bags, and sunglasses. This cupboard definitely comes in a lot of handy. This mirror we were selling before. It may even still be up for sale, I'm not sure. But I put it here. I like it as like a last minute check your outfit. So I'm happy with keeping this here. I like to have the last minute check. From the space, we then walk into the house. We have like a little corner nook here when you walk in, and again, some great storage in this cupboard here. Some perfumes, a little calendar, our wedding canvas, which is really nice up here. Just a little cute space as you walk in, and then we've got some fake pink flowers from IKEA just to kind of brighten up and start the color of pink kind of crawling in. You'll see it a lot more. I got a lot of pink in. And then in the opposite corner, that's where we've got this table. We definitely don't use this as much as we should. We have some cute little pink stools to sit here at the table. Again, some more pink flowers. These candles that I love, they're battery operated and they add some really nice light at nighttime. And then as well as our wedding book here too. So now when you walk in, this is where you get to our living room. So this apartment actually came with a TV that they mounted to the wall and also a couch, but they just gave us a budget. They didn't choose one for us. So we just chose this little gray one. It's very small, but we're working with quite a small living room space here, which was kind of a challenge to figure out how we wanted to make it work. First of all, we started with the corner because we thought that that could be a bit of a waste of space. So I decided to put my vanity table there. I really wanted a desk space to do my makeup that was separate from a working desk, and doing my makeup and skincare in the bathroom isn't an option because it's a wet room, so you just can't do it in there, and also it's not the best place to store your products. So this has worked perfectly. I love having this little space. I then have the sunlight coming in too, so it's the perfect place. I can store all my makeup, hair stuff, and cosmetics out of sight. This table is the reason that we don't really use the other one. This one is so convenient. You're just sat at the couch, bring it up, and you can eat here. It's also extra storage in the middle of the table, which is really cool. And I like the unique shape. Thought everything else in this room had really sharp corners, so we wanted something that was a bit softer. So like the more oval shape of this table is really nice. And that brings me here to this mirror. It has the really unique shape and then the gold plate at the bottom to tie it in with the gold that we have on the other furniture. Whenever I show this window, I just show where you can see the wall of the other building. But from this angle, you can actually see straight out onto the street. All of our windows have open views. You're not looking just straight at another building, which is quite common and very closing in. So it was important that we did have an open view. I just don't show it here just for privacy reasons. And then if we move around here, this is our kitchen. I really enjoy cooking in this space, and to have a kitchen this size, I feel so thankful for. We tried to keep the desktop space as clear as possible. Luckily, we have this fridge freezer that came with the apartment, which has so much space in. So it's nice to be able to do big shops, fill this up. And we also have lots of cupboards. We definitely tried to make the most out of that space. I won't show you all of them, but some of them I had so much fun organizing. My goal was to have everything reachable so you don't have to move stuff in the process, just to make it as easy as possible. We have our little tea and and smoothie bar station. I love this area. I think it's so cute. With our kettle and blender, I got this really cute tea stand. We also had to put our rice cooker here, so that is also on another table. So we ended up getting two of these just to add more space for our electronics. And then this is where we put our all-in-one microwave air fryer oven. Most Korean apartments do not come with an oven, so if you are wanting to cook and bake, you do need to get one yourself, and this one is a really good size. We put it on this rollout ledge so it has space to breathe and let the heat out while cooking. And then the laundry area, washer and dryer, again, these came with the apartment. We normally have our laundry hanging here. And then for our laundry baskets, we have these ones that we could fit and slide in here. This was definitely trying to use the small space as much as we could and store things away rather than out. So this was the way that we came up with a solution for that. So again, this cupboard is trying to use a small space to our best advantage. We have all our cleaning stuff. I love the organization on here. My little cooking apron. Everything is just ready to grab. All ready to go. And then on from the kitchen, we have our office and closet room. I think this is my favorite room, and that's why we chose the small room as our bedroom, because we wanted to have this bigger room to really make the most out of, and besides the living room, spend most of the time here. So our open closet, which took a very long time to find, we went through so many different styles, but we personally chose every segment that is part of this, and I tried to get the organization looking as neat as possible, seeing as it is open all the time. Everyone talks about this, but you know how everyone has a chair or a table that becomes a mountain of clothes, things that you've worn once, you don't want to put it in the laundry, you don't want to put it back in the wardrobe. So my solution for this was, so I don't take over the desks or a chair and make it look horrible, little bins that I just throw those clothes in, and then I know that they've been worn once, and then they can be stored down here and still look nice with everything else. Opposite the closet, we have our desks, which is definitely like my dream desk setup. I was so badly wanting to do this when we moved into this apartment. I think it's definitely clear whose desk is whose. We got the same standing desk so it could be matching and just look a bit more put together. I love using my standing desk. I literally stand there all the time and work. I also have my walking pads so I get all my steps in, and it really stops me from getting sleepy when I'm working. It's amazing. I'm so glad I'm definitely getting the most out of it, because those things aren't cheap. I'm making the money back with the amount of use I'm getting from it. We definitely tried to make our desks look clean. We got a few accessories. These pictures, we need to put pictures in. Not there yet, we'll get there. I got all the pink accessories, just making it look really cute, aesthetic, and it's so fun to work in this open space, a nice desk, and then I open the window, I can see out into the world and get my work done. So yes, very, very happy with how this room has turned out. On the opposite side over here is where we have our bedroom. This is clearly a very, very tiny room. We literally just have room for our bed snuck in here. We took the doors off, the landlords let us do that. It just opens it up a little bit more. So we have our bed here, which is a floor bed. And then opposite, we have this beautiful cabinet with our old TV from our old apartment. Unfortunately, we have to keep this fan here all the time because this is just like the spare room. It's not the main room like the other one. There is no aircon in here. And while it's like nearly 40 degrees outside, we need to keep the fan in here. So not super aesthetic, but everything else is okay, so we'll just deal with it for now. And then next to the bedroom is where we have our bathroom. So this is a wet room bathroom, which I am so much more used to now. They're super common in Korea, and I've actually grown to like them. The biggest thing is that when I'm cleaning the bathroom, you can literally scrub everything, the walls, the floors, and then rinse the whole space down. So that's really, really convenient. But what makes me like this bathroom is that it's all black interior. So when we added our own accessories to the wall, we kept with the black, and again, it just goes with the theme of our house, so it just makes it look so much more nicer and modern. This space is not the most aesthetic. I wish it could look like this little corner here. We have his and her cupboards to keep stuff in. I tried to make it look cute with our bath towels all in pink, but I think that's pretty much it for the bathroom. So this means this also wraps up the little moving series. Thank you so much if you watched the other videos too. If you made it to this point in the video, then comment the little house emoji so I can see who stayed. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!